Yeah, let's get it. She had coffee colored eyes, never wore lipstick, boxed me in her thighs. Never swore, think quick for tips, she wore a low cut. So what, flow nuts, fell in love, she was sweeter than a donut. Oh, but so emotional, got soul, boxed me in the top flow. Out in NYC now, taking me around to places I don't wanna be now. Don't she understand that she just caught me on the rebound? Parents got her stressing about a college degree. Rich girl, so she got to go to college for free. Told her there was no such thing as college for me. Then I went and peeled off in the new M3. Psych, I'm just a writer, occasional sample biter. Nobody get a hyper, cause she wetter than a cider. Scared of love spiders, 3 a.m. fighter. She bout to blow up, I think I might ignite her. So, it's horrible to have a combo you don't wanna have. When good things go bad, you gotta do the math. Just cut it off like a band-aid. Can't play with another heart, should've listened to my man saying, don't do it, you should've never got involved. Now I'm sitting here in my thoughts trying to get lost. Sometimes you just gotta make decisions and do what's best for you. Oh, fuck it, I'm just venting. They say don't ever mix friends and business. You can see quick how cloudy the vision gets. Everybody got a homie that was your good friend. Till money got involved, now you down to your wits end. I'm thinking like, we got a plan, homie, why you never did stuff? Blaming him, but it's me who gotta step up. Working hard, people really wanna feed off you. It's all good, I'ma see you when I see you, dude. It's never easy making hard decisions, but dead weight is dead weight, not even kidding. You could waste your whole life not cutting people off, getting wasted all night till they cutting you off. But me, I got a dream, and me, I got a team, working harder than these motherfuckers that's behind the scenes. So now I'm finna get it, and when they look surprised, tell them sucker fucking did it. And look me in my eyes, if your label ain't pushing you, then push it yourself. If your partner ain't pushing you, then find someone else. Everybody's real quick to sit around and complain, but nobody stands up and does something about it, man. I'm just hoping this inspire the kids. Relationships and business is all the same shit. I roll me up a joint and sit back and reflect. Say peace to the people in the past that I left. Look, man, I know a lot of you probably going through the same shit. Sitting there with people who are cancerous to your life, right next to you, on your left and your right. It's not easy to make that decision to just cut people off and just keep on moving. I'm telling you, but don't be soft. You gotta do this, man. I'm telling you, you got this. And I'll be there to get you. Cause if you got a dream, you got something you're working towards, and people don't understand your values and your vision, if they're not helping you get to where you need to be, then they're not worth being around in the first place. You know what I'm saying? Don't lose sight of the fact that you know what's best for yourself, man. You gotta just keep doing you and believe in yourself. Get it.